Hi Witblox makers, welcome. Today we are going to learn how to make the project from the maker challenge number 56, that is the self-balancing robot. But wait a second, in case you haven't seen the challenge yet and you don't know what the project is, I will give you a glimpse. Is a tricky project as it needs us to balance our center of gravity inside the base. So we will start by making a tower-like structure and then we will try to balance it. Let's go. Take a sunboat on a cutting mat. Stick the design sheet over the sunboat. Now cut out these parts. Make sure you cut out those small squares as well. Now, take two eye shafts and attach them to a double shaft motor. As our robot has two wheels, we will need a double shaft motor. Now, let's stick them up. We will start with the base. Make sure you don't end up dropping glue on your hands. The structure has started taking form. At this point, we will stick the motor at its place. Remember, the lower we place the motor, the better for this robot. Using a double tape, stick the motor and make sure that both the eye shafts are poking out of the square that we created. Now let's make our design firm by sticking supporting parts. Okay, our tower structure is ready. Now we will attach the wheels. Thicker wheels will help our robot to balance better. By the way, many makers will be making a wheelie and will be calling it a balancing robot. Don't be one of those. Now how to balance? To balance, we need feedback from the sensor, whether the bot is falling or not. To get the feedback, we will have to place a distance sensor to sense the fall. So let's create its logic. If the robot is falling, the motor should run clockwise. And if the robot is not falling, the motor should run anti-clockwise. I hope the logic is clear to you. Now, let's create this logic using our Witblox. Now it's time to test my robot. Let's go. Now it's your turn to participate in the Maker Challenge number 56. So, best of luck. Bye.